reel it in. I got the bag, tell a friend. She got some ass, bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Yeah, reel it in. I got the bag, tell a friend. She got some ass, bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new.
It is currently 3:30 in the morning. Not, but we're about to leave to the airport in like literally like 5 minutes. So.
Okay, you have phones, we have chargers, you both have...
Currently still like pitch black outside, but we're getting in the car, or at least I am right now. Got my headphones, you can't even really see me, it's too dark out here. Here's my brother Connie, we will be going to the airport. And like, literally leaving, but look, we don't have a passenger or a driver. What are we gonna do? At the airport. Look at this kid.
You right now. Tell the truth, I look better under you.
You know I have my headphones.
I can't lose when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You just
first class had boxed water. What is that?
I can just snooze and miss the moment. You're just too important. Nobody do body like you do. You do. In a drop top ride with you, I feel.
We're now in Seattle. We're gonna go get our bags and stuff and then get a rental car or whatever. But yeah. Alright, we got our bags. We're going to get on the shuttle right now to get our rental car, which I just basically said. So. Just got to the rental car place, so we're gonna go get a rental car or whatever. Here's our rental car. I can't show you the license plate, but it's a Kia Soul. Yeah. What was that?
You guys are.
But they didn't get to actually go.
We're at the hotel. I forgot to record, but we just got to the hotel. So. Oh my gosh! Look at this place. Alright, I'll get you guys when we get to our room. Come on, get your phone out of here. We're gonna give you all a tour. Here's Conley. Dang, we got a whole kitchen. The kitchen.
Huh?
There's a whole bedroom.
No, you just have a balcony. You could sit out here.
Dang, I'm here.
That pulls out to your guys' bed.
Okay. Oh, alright.
Like smoked in here at some point.
Probably Conley. Here's the view from our. We're gonna go get breakfast. Oh, who's this making? Making a waffle currently. We're now going. Where are we going, Mom? We're going to the museum. A museum thing. We'll see when we get there. We're going to the pop culture museum. So. So we just got to the pop culture museum. We just went to Goodwill and stuff because we had a little bit of time before. We got there, but we just put up. You guys got to see this building because I don't know who designed the camera. I don't know who designed this thing, but oh my gosh, this
fire!
Here's the building. It looks like some little kid was given Play-Doh and built this thing. Well, they didn't build it, but like, yeah. Don't know how I missed this, but there's a space needle right next to it. Yeah, I don't know how I missed that.
What is that train?
Oh my goodness. Guys, we're going down. Guys, we're going down. Guys, we're going down.
I feel like every single one.
Left of a fret, you change its length, which changes its pitch. Pitch is the highness or low.
Bro, don't know how to play the guitar.
I've never played a guitar before.
Oh, so that's the museum. We just finished that. But yeah, we're gonna go get something to eat and all that, and then I'll get back to you when we get there, wherever we're going. Oh my gosh. Nintendo Switch? What the heck? We're not gonna eat here. We're gonna go get something to eat somewhere else, and then we're gonna come back and play some games. So we decided not to eat there, but we're gonna maybe come back and play games or go to somewhere else, but we're gonna look for somewhere to eat right now and go there, so. We're at a pizza place. I'm getting some pizza. At the pop, this store that has so many pop figures. So cool. Wow. This place is beautiful at night. Alright, we're on our way back to our rental car to get back to the hotel.
Crossing the street.
While recording, I'm such a savage. I almost just got ran over, but who cares?
Whoa.
Y'all can't really see me, but that's it for day one. I'll get y'all in the morning. Yeah, peace out. It is the next morning, and we're going to get breakfast right now. So, yeah, it's like 9:15.
Need any of this
for the game? We're about to leave to go park our car and then walk into the arena. So I'll probably get to you guys when we get into the car.
I think it just, you know, it's more of a distraction than anything else.
Touchdown zone. Whoa. We're in a touchdown zone, but we're gonna go to the stadium in a second, get food, and get to our seats. All right, we made it to our seats. I'll record some videos of the game, but it is raining, so it's gonna be pretty hard.
Number 9, Kenneth Walker Hunter. Virginia, number 7, Gino.
Catch this W.
Watch. Gino threw an interception first play.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Gino. Straight to DJ Dallas. At halftime, it is 13-6 and we're down. They just got injured for hitting Metcalf. Bro is literally a brick wall. Let's go!
With that touchdown, a 36-yarder to Tyler Lockett, Geno Smith is the third quarterback in franchise history with 30 touchdowns in a season.
Let's go. Come on. No!
The ball. No.
Let's go. We get ball in overtime. Come on.
So many seagulls up there. Oh, my gosh. I don't know what just happened, but oh my, look at all the seagulls.
Interception, Quandre Diggs. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Come on.
We're kicking it third down. Come on.
Yeah! Rams, what happened? Rams, what happened? Rams, what happened?
Hey, we've won. We're back in the car. We're going to go something to eat and watch a Lions game. Because if the Lions win, we'll make the playoffs, so. I'm at the store trying to figure out what to eat, and look at this man. Bro is playing Mario. You're so bad, oh my, oh wait, what? I thought you died.
Look at this tryhard. Bro is literally sweating. Oh my gosh. Alright, I didn't record anymore, but we just got done eating. Alright, we're currently at the airport. It is 9:51, and we're about to fly back. My camera has full storage, so I'm currently on Snapchat, so if it looks a little different or sounds a little different. Phone's at 4%, so I'll get back to you guys in a little bit. Alright, it's 10:51, and we are just now boarding. It was delayed because we didn't have our flight attendant, so we're just about to board right now. So, yeah. We are currently boarding. But these are not regular clothes. These are the outfits I make a movie in. Baby, can